this would be the last day that Macari's coffee lounge is open. Another old firm which is packing up. Has had enough of the town, perhaps. I'll go and have a word with them. Well, here's one of the old hands, or one of the old records of Macari's. How long have you been coming up here now?
Quite a while.
Say, this place is closing off.
Yeah.
Closing today.
Yeah.
What are you going to do after this?
Go on the seafront.
That's about the only place.
Yeah.
This has been here quite a number of years now, hasn't it? About 17 or 18 years, I think.
The landlord's in trouble here.
It is, yeah.
Decent landlord, be all right.
Who's his name? Good morning, mate. This is a rather sad day for you.
Yes, in some ways, Fred.
How many years have you been in business up here now? 17 years, eh?
22 in all.
22?
From a financial point of view, I'm sad. Financially, I think it's the right decision.
When are you selling?
Today's the last day, actually, sir. Today is...
One or two of the customers here have been a bit rude about them, but
turn your face out of the way,
brother.
It's all your worry that's sending board on top. Look at that, fry a tuck.
Joking.
No, it's a short.
What do you want?